It looks like you've been invited to a project in TeamGantt. I'm Jason, and I'm here to walk you through some of the basics you'll need to know to get started. Once you log in, you can easily see all the tasks that have been assigned to you either in a list view, week view, or Gantt view. To view an entire project, just click on a project name under the All Active Projects heading to be taken to the Gantt chart for that project. A Gantt chart is simply a timeline view of the project you've been invited to. Everything is organized into groups of tasks, and you can easily see when each task starts and finishes. Initially, you'll probably want to see just the tasks that you've been assigned. You can use filters to see only your tasks. Then you can simply click in the percent complete column to update your progress. Click on the quote bubble to see all the conversations related to your project or task. You can add your own comments or ask a question by typing your message in the comments box and clicking Add Comment. This is really useful when you need to update someone on your progress, inform them of a delay, ask for clarification, or just general questions and comments. You can also upload files and access previously uploaded files by clicking on the paperclip icon. Double-clicking on a taskbar brings up the task detail window where you can see everything related to the task in one place. History, file uploads, comments, percent complete, and more, all in one place. If you have permission, you can even add and reschedule tasks. It's really simple to use. Be sure to click on the videos link in the bottom left corner of the window to learn much more about all the things TeamGantt can do. That's it. Now you're ready to get started.